It is 8:19 a.m. West Virginia. Currently 73 degrees outside. Went through some fog earlier. Looks like there's some up ahead. We got a little bit over 400 miles to do yet today. I talked to the broker and the receiver today, and they're going to go ahead and unload us today. I'm still waking up. I got up around 6 a.m. today. It'll probably take a while for that coffee to kick in.
Nothing can break me.